Hi, I'm Ashley, and welcome to 2D Shapes, Part 1. 2D shapes are flat shapes, as flat as a sheet of paper. 3D shapes take up more space, like a box. In this video, we're going to learn about flat 2D shapes. Are you ready? Let's go! This is a circle. A circle is round. It has no sides or corners. If you draw a line from the center to the edge, it will be the exact same length no matter where you land. See, if I start here at the center and come down, or here and out this way, it is the same length no matter which way I go. This is a circle. This is a square. A square has four corners. Count them with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. It also has four sides. Count those. 1, 2, 3, 4. All four corners are the exact same size. And all four sides are the exact same length. That makes a square. This is a rectangle. A rectangle is like a square because it too has four corners that are the exact same size. 1, 2, 3, 4. It also has four sides. But the sides are different lengths. Look, the sides that are opposite each other are the same length. Then these other sides opposite each other are the same length. Notice how this side and this side are the same, but they are different than the length of this side and this side. This is a rectangle. This is a triangle. A triangle has three corners. 1, 2, 3. It also has three sides. 1, 2, 3. The sides and the corners can be the same sizes or they can be different. This is a triangle. This is a kite. A kite also has four corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. The two sides that meet at this corner are the same length. And then the two sides that meet at this corner are the same length. This is a kite. This is a star. We call this a five-pointed star because there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 points. Sometimes there are stars with more than 5 points or less than 5 points. This one is a five-pointed star. A star. And there you have it. You just learned 2D shapes. Continue to learn more 2D shapes by watching our next video, 2D Shapes Part 2. And be sure to practice what you've learned with our online games and quizzes. And don't forget to always be clever. Hey, hey.